Sometimes the rear brake drums on a General Motors or Chrysler product will rust to the hub of the axle, and it's extremely difficult to pull them off. So if you've tried beating on them and prying on the brake drums, and it's obvious that they're just not going to come off, this is a way to get them off. So we start with a regular wheel puller, and we'll take it apart. And you need a 2x4. And the 2x4 is 10 1/4 inches long. And in the middle of the 2x4, you'll drill a hole that's 3/4 of an inch in diameter. Doesn't have to be exactly, but about 3/4 of an inch in diameter. Probably 1 inch would be okay. Then you need to drill 2 3/8 inch holes. Drill each hole 5/8 of an inch from the end of the 2x4 and drill them all the way through, and then take a circle saw, and I used a 1 1/4 inch circle saw to drill a circle in here and a circle in here, so you just kind of moon shape pieces. Then you take, you'll have to go to the hardware store and get some, I believe these are 1/4 inch bolts. And you hook these to the jaw of your wheel puller. And then you take this part of your wheel puller, and we'll have to take it apart also. And I put this one on backwards. There. Now we have a brake drum puller. And these jaws are just about 7 inches long. I believe I bought these at Sears, but I'm pretty sure you can get these at like AutoZone. Okay. So to pull your brake drum, you just hook one of the jaws up here and one of them down here. Make sure your car is on jack stands and you're working safe. But then you tighten up the bolt. You have to keep this piece of the jaw, the wheel puller, from turning, and then tighten it up. And then normally you would need a wrench, but since I've already done this one, as you tighten the bolt up, it'll pull the brake drum right off. And I made this tool for this van because this was seized on. When I finally got it to work, it pulled the outside of the drums probably 3/8 of an inch before this center part popped off the hub. But when it did, it was surprisingly not spectacular. It just came right off.